There we go. Okay, one more. I will aside from the fact that our convoy's gonna get there. I'm saying, what was that? Oh, that blue thing that popped on my screen. Oh, great. Oh, there you are! I don't care. I don't care about you anymore. Oh, you're trying to catch that? I see. Actually, what am I doing? He's on the ground. Ah, the last one got me. Ah, I'm just gonna hit these things. Well, that's time. Is it time again? It might be time again. I'm not quite sure. I can't forget. Okay, we're going for a landing, I think. Oh, no, we're not. Now they show up. These bloody things, they show up. They fire first. That's cheating. God, I didn't get him. Did I get him? I got him. But I still gotta worry about the convoy. Oh great, we can shut it now. I got missiles. Land, 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 and get our guys out. Get our guys out. We got. Okay, it's Hind, of course. Why is everyone used to Hind? I noticed that. Everyone uses Hinds for some reason. I guess Hinds are awesome. I guess, and they're also very iconic, as opposed to all the other helicopters. Dig in? No, they're ground fired. I think of these guys. Cannon. Ah, I'm taking him out. Oh, we didn't take him out. Yes, he did. All right. So curtains. A little frame rate lag. Oh, I got an idea. Ah! One shot by ground fire. I didn't know I was that low on health. I was going to try to land while he was keeping him busy, but that failed. Man, I do forget if this was 30 minutes or 60. Let's go with this guy. Oh, I mean, helicopter, great. Oh, you know what would be nicer if you could actually see the shots more? How did he not get shot there? Oh, well, he's using that little thing. Oh, I mean, I need to go up. About time I start getting controls confused with other games. Oh, perfect. All right. Although I do play Halo as our team a lot. Oh, he crashed. Good. Did one of his guys get out? We'll find out in 2 seconds. Oh yes, one guy's got out. I figured. Oh, I thought I went down for a second. Yeah, I think this map is just generally really long because it, you know, because it doesn't have neutral bases. It has, you know, it has your starter bases. And even when, oh, thank you. Even then, even when the teams aren't balanced, it still takes forever, and the enemy team still has a good percent, you know, has a good chance of winning. Well, there he goes. He said, slow down. Don't worry about the enemy. Just land. Oh, I didn't think I was going to slow me down that much. There's that floating piece of junk. Missed my landing. Not a lot, though. Oh, yeah! Well, got me. That guy got me. Those people, I guess people use those guys a lot as well. You know, they don't have any blue in their bar, but they're still, you know, we still haven't won yet. So, yeah. Okay, what do we got over here? Yeah, dude. Watch out for our friend. Let the attack helicopters do their thing. Then we'll land shortly. Oh no. This is their spawn. Hit him. Yeah, got him. Oh no, he got shot down as well. But got that guy, and we're all rockets. Ah, they are getting shot during the explosion. Is he landing or is he shooting? Oh, he's shooting. Oh, they got the guided missiles as well, it looks like. Last base? Yeah, last base. Okay, last base. Don't fail. Whatever I do, do not fail. I'm gonna guy still shooting, but it isn't gonna matter in a second. Bam. And then spam dudes, we gotta get dudes out. Go get them! Go get them, guys! Yeah, they're flying Vietnam shoulders. At least here they are. We need all of our guys to be out. Okay, go. Go, 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 give them. There we go. Thank you. Thank you, my guys. I love them. Oh, we're out of them now. But it's better if we use it there than anywhere else. Oh, no. It's like being neutral. Hopefully our ground team gets there fast. Man, they brought up interesting points to why people pick the United States. At least in this game they did. This game, I mean this match. Oh, he's showing me his side. I mean, I'm more likely to shoot him that way. He's gone. And they got that base back. Got shot down by what, though? Oh, he crashed. Okay, that's good. Better that than, you know. Okay, I guess I can do this to really slow down. There you go. Okay. And perfect. Don't crash. That could be bad. Guys out, guys out, guys out. Guys, guys. Oh, no, we're not in the... Oh, that's... I didn't see those guys. Yeah, the guy should show up on the radar. Oh, you can go back into resupply. Yeah, that's good to know. But yeah, those guys should really show up on radar. Or show up on the map. As well as the guns, when, you know, they should always show up on the map, regardless of whether or not they are, whether or not they want to. I mean, what the time we have played so far, like these three videos, well. I hope three videos. They might not be. Alright, one more base. Just like 5 minutes ago. Or like 10, 20 minutes ago. Wow. I'm going to figure out how to cut these things. Oh, great. That's a full base, too. I'm waiting for my teammates. Oh, no. I can't. Why does this not work? Actually, it worked that time. Finally, that thing worked. Up, and four. There we go. Ah, lucky shot.
Uh-oh.
Oh, great. Actually, how many spawn points are there? 2, 4, oops, nine. I mean, that's to be one for each player, right? And not start. And there we go. And then there they go, getting more capture points. Let's go to this. Remember, I'm in the Chinook. No, I got a lot of people, so I can capture, what, like 3-4 bases? As opposed to a Huey, which can only capture, what, 2? Okay, we're good. Slow down some more and decrease altitude. And here we go. Okay, this is fine. Strafe a bit. Yeah, strafe. I guess that is called strafing. And land. Because you can land really hard in this game. Land, I said. Land. Guys? Yeah, there we go. Only want one of them out. And all of them went. Gotta hurry. Yeah, okay, guys. Oh, are you sure you don't want the... are you sure that you guys don't want the floating thing? Yeah, they don't want to. He's deploying. Oh no. Hit him. Oh, these things have really limited range, don't they? Yeah, they do. You saw they were behind the dust. I mean, that's the tracers were a little bit more visible. Are you going for another round? No, you're not. You're running. Don't use that. Like that. There we go. Go down, please. Thank you. Oh no, Q, like it really matters. Q, like it matters, ah! All right. /117, I really need to get to recording something else. Oh snap! Nope, no, don't go for landing. I thought that was neutral. That was neutral to the combo we got there. Did you get it? I don't think I got it. What? I think that's a friendly shot, but I can't tell anymore. Can Come on, get it, get it, get it. No, I didn't get it. It's a dumb cum boy, being dumb, like it usually is. Enemy, yeah, enemy. Ah. You know, it feels like I die too easily and the enemies don't die at all. I guess, it, you know, mainly the reason why I'm saying, you know, it's hard to, you know, the only reason I'm saying that is because it's really hard to tell if you're hitting someone or not. Or it's really hard to tell where your shots are going. Mainly because the HUD's a little big and, you know, like, telling where their shots are going is really difficult. You know, and the, film grain is really hard to tell as well, so I wish the tracers would stand out a little bit more. Because it's really hard to line up your shot, and there is no, you know, there's only, you know, your only indications are, your only indicator on the screen are where you're pointed, and where your guns are pointed. So it's fair to tell, you know, like, there is no shoot here indicator, which is a good thing. Don't think otherwise. It is a good thing. But still, okay, we want missiles for this. Don't know. Oh, they put them in the bushes, those gorillas. Nah. And we're just out of time. I thought it'd be firing like what I did. I didn't use the minigun. I feel like we would have won by now if I hadn't crashed. But your friendly is landing. Let's take this guy out. How are you not dead? Oh no. Ah. Oh no, they're outnumber us. Okay, that's bad. Oh, they outnumber us for a second at least. Yeah, so, let's get this guy. Let's land over here. I would have landed if he cleared them out. Yeah, he's gone. Let's take this guy on the way. Yeah, there we go. Cannons. And now we're not hitting anymore. Enemy Chinook, there's those shingles enemy Chinooks in this game. Or no, like, not yet anyway. Okay, that is completely white. Are there any guys here? Yes, there are. They're just not showing up. Those hackers. They will be the death of me, I swear. Oh, and some guys shooting from over there as well. Is that the other base? At least I'm letting my teammates know that I shoot these guys. How are you not dead yet? I was. We were. Eh. I mean, yeah, it seems like this map and only this map has the long games. The other maps don't really do, for some reason. And, you know, I've been playing for at least an hour. I'm not quite sure if it was longer. I'm, you know, wondering about fraps. If it will save. If it doesn't save, I mean, it's not too bad. I'll have to restart. I'll have to play it again. I missed all of the spitty dialogue in the chat. I mean, also moments as well, so, yeah, it's a problem. I just got, you know, I wish, again, it's really difficult to target enemy aircraft because you just can't see your shots. Like, you just can't tell where your shots are going. You know, or at least I can't. Oh, you better go land. Yeah, you better go land. Oh, we crashed. Good. Go forward. Go. And the thing about this game is, also, you don't move around with WASD as much as you, you know, that's just... I mean, in this game, you know, I like other game controls. It is different because you don't just control with WASD and, well, you do control with spacebar and shift, but you don't just control with WASD. That just controls the direction of your blazer facing. See, and that's it. And you actually control using your mouse a little bit more. That's a good thing. Those should have hit. I feel like those should have hit. Yeah, those weren't going to do much. But these will. What should we now? How did he not die? I mean, it's weird. How did I die from that, but he didn't when he clearly ran into me? I wonder how the whole collision thing works, because sometimes, you know, as you saw, he was clearly going to me, yeah, he lived and I didn't. So I wonder how that works. Yeah, look at all these shots go. See? They're really short, and these. Yeah, these are your anti-aircraft guns. Oh, missiles, totally. Oh, those are our guys, right. There's me thinking red team is the enemy. I mean, it's nice that, you know, we're on red team, because red team is awesome, but oh, great. And we're lower than them, that's a problem. And how come the fight won't be on their level or more, or else that happens? Yeah, again, their bar is empty yet they don't lose. I wonder how that works as well. I mean, I wish if their bar gets empty, you win. Or if your bar gets empty, you lose. As opposed to you must fill out your bar or else something happens. Because, don't use that. How am I annoying this guy? Oh, because these things are really fast. Got you out of the way, my friend. Is this guy still alive? How am I still alive? Oh, we're all still alive. Aim to elevate to the side. How are you not dead? Oh, no. Oh, now you get hit. That was weird. I kind of stalled there for a second. Yeah, I think I'm just going to have to end it here. Do I? Because, you know, we should win, but we're not. And that's just the game, how the game is. I think you have to fill up your bar in order to win. And the only way to fill up your bar is by capturing all the bases. That is the only way to win. I wish it was by time limit and whoever had the most filled bar wins after like 30 minutes or 40 minutes. If that doesn't go well with the gameplay, then I wish it was, no, deplete their bar and you win. Because right now the bar is depleted, yeah, we're not, yeah, we didn't win. So, yeah. Or, because this game's gone for far too long. I mean, no, like, they feel like they should have been ended a long time ago, but they're not. Oh, don't get hit by this. Ah, oh, there we go. Someone got him. Yeah, well, we got one right here. Drop down here. Oh, you know, it'd be nice on the map to see if they were transports or attack. That'd be really handy. Okay, watch out for him. He crashed. Let's not repeat. Let's not do the same thing. Ah. And land. Perfect. Ah, missile guys. Why not? Oh, great. No, I should have put four. Die, 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 die. Thank you. Yeah, that's clear. I hope so, anyway. See, being reverse is not really slowing me down that much. You have to really put the mouse up in order to do it. Okay, guys out. Good. What? Oh, no. He's gone. But at what cost? Okay, let's go up the hills. Actually, let's prepare our teammates. I guess we can try to do it alone. Oh, this is much better. Oh, yes. Nah. Again, it's just really hard. You know, it's just really hard to get... Yeah, it's just really hard to aim in this game because you just can't see. You basically have to trust in the hit markers. You have to keep moving your mouse until you get the hit markers, and yeah. Oh, that's time again. So yeah, I mean, either been recording for an hour or an hour 30, how to tell. So yeah, after this run, I'll end it. Again, we should have won an hour ago. This is where talent comes into place very well, or the fact that you can get points by capping and win by, you know, I guess if you don't win by base cap, at least win by bar depletion. When their bar goes, you should win. That's why now it's just, you know, really difficult to win. You know, even if it's an entire team against two guys, they can still hold you off for hours. How are you not dead yet? Because I can't see my tracers all that well. That's how the HUD works. Alright. Yeah, that'd be it. Out of time. Alright, so yeah, that'd be it for this video. Thanks for watching. I really appreciate you guys watching this video. You love to me. It also means a lot to me to leave a comment if you like this series. Like what helicopter you want to see next, or tips on how I'll play. Any other tips on how I'll play. Heliborne, Steam Early Access in general. If those tips teams come to people, let's do those up. And we might not do that map again. Because that just takes far, far too long. And it's just this one. These two seem to be over in like 5, 10, 15 minutes. They rarely get over an hour. This one just seems to take forever for some reason. I mean, I know why it takes forever, because you can't win by anything but capturing all the bases. And if enemy players are, you know, any good, then they can prevent you from capturing the bases very easily. Or at least prevent you from capturing two of them, and then they can move on to, you know, then they can recap their territory pretty easily, along with their convoys. So I wish in that game mode it's either a time limit, Either time limit where, either a time limit where you cannot, no, either a time limit, like a 30-40 minute long time limit, making sure whoever has the most base capture in that time, or the most base captured in that time, whoever had the most bar, whoever had the most bar filled, will win. Or if you can somehow get the bar depleted, which I'm not quite sure how that works, but if you can, then you should win by that as well. And actually, who's in this? Okay, those guys are in the, oh, they're all the same, aren't they? Yeah, they're all, you. No, not you. Not you either. Yeah, everyone's, Vietnam era. Okay, I guess that makes sense right now. Yeah, so, you know, that's why I wish those games don't go on for hours upon hours. Sure, you can go, so you can back out and come back in easily enough, but they still go on for, like, an hour or more for some reason, so, yeah, so, yeah, but otherwise, you know, I really like that game, though. It's just, it needs either a time limit, or when you deplete the enemy's bar, you win. Either way, then it'd be really good. But right now, it's just takes far too long, you know, unless, of course, you get stomped. And then you can be, and then be, and then it's over another 30 minutes. If you have, like, an entire team going against two people, and those two people aren't very good, then you win instantly. But other than that, you take forever to win. Alright, but anyway, so that'll be it for, this video. Alright, yeah, that'll be it for this, yeah, we're set, so I guess, see you! I guess, that'll be it for this video, I guess. See you in a second!